It's always better when students create their own things.
From kindergarten to 11th grade, everything was on a piece of paper. And that wasn't as cool as having the project in your hand.
The MakerBot and the new era of rapid prototyping is opening up the field of engineering as a whole.
So I'm teaching them how to be creative and how to solve problems.
It's the kind of thing that will give them a better chance of starting a career with that kind of knowledge.
There's going to be things they do here and they're going to get to college and the teacher's going to go, oh, well, okay, you're good.
Before it was just in my mind or on a piece of paper or on a computer.
If you're going to engineer something, it helps to look at every angle you can.
These students are going to need to learn to be able to create in 3D and print in 3D, and not just print in 3D with plastic.
I'd like to see it used in every department on the campus. Our vision is that it's an important tool that will be used cross-disciplinary.
Having something that you design print is like the coolest thing.
My favorite part of 3D printing is that I get to create something that may have never been made before.